The reason why God chooses certain people and takes them home to himself before they reach what we would call ripe old age is because they've been taken quickly, because they've reached the perfection. They've lived their lives to the full. And there's no doubt that David Smyth lived his life to the full. Of course, no one would have wished his speedy death, his untimely death, and yet, certainly, looking back on his life and reflecting on it, you can't but wonder at how much he achieved in the years he did spend here among us. Unsurprisingly, you could say, but still remarkably, so many, both teammates, colleagues, friends, so many stood by his side in support. Especially touching, and his mother told me about this great pride and great joy when he turned up for the commemoration of the great 1987 victory with his Larne teammates, and every single one of them had a jersey with David's name on the back. And I think one of them would be brought up soon on our offertory procession as a testimony of true friendship, of true fidelity. And that's when you see what's really inside a person. And David was blessed to be surrounded by so many good friends, many of whom are here today.